This 9-carat gold slim Omega wristwatch is hallmarked from 1960. The Omega logo to the crown on the slim side profile. It's a manual watch, so it requires winding when being worn. In order to achieve this, turn the crown away from you, the wearer, until the spring feels tight. In order to change the hand setting, pull the crown away from the body of the watch. You can advance the hands and push the crown back in, and the watch is ready to be worn.